am about to sleep, I worry because I have sometimes bad dreams. Do you get bad dreams anytime? Well, not only you, even my friends have bad dreams. Let's hear. In fact, they are just talking about it. Let's hear.
The other night about 2 o'clock, or maybe it was 3, an elephant with shining tusks came chasing after me. His trunk was waving in the air and spouting jets of steam. He was out to eat me up, but still I didn't scream or let him see that I was scared. A better thought I had. I just escaped from where I was and crawled in bed with Dad.
One time there was a giant who was horrible to see. He had 3 heads and 20 arms. He came after me, and a red hot fire came from his mouth. Every hand was red. He declared that he would grind my bones and make it to a bread. But I was clever for him. I fooled him might bad. When his hand was collared me, I crawled in bed with Dad.
I'm not scared of nothing that comes pressed in me at night. Once I was chased by 40 ghosts, all shimmery and white. And I just raised them round the room and let them think maybe I'd have to stop them and when they could rest a while. And let them think maybe they, when they leaped onto my bed, oh gee, they were mad to find that I had slipped away and crawled in bed with Dad.
No giant, ghost or elephants have dared to come in there, because if they, he would beat them up and chase him to their lair. They just hang around the children's room and snap and snarl and bite. When laugh as they, when they yell and help, for help they all their might. I don't ever yell or loud. I am not that lad. I snap out of the cover and snarl with bed.